garden. He was sweet, he said that I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep, I sat and watched him reading. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. Then he woke up. He pulled a scab off one time playing kickball. Kissed me quick, then pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long, I wore it near my heart. He didn't care if I was thin or pretty. He was mine until we hit first grade.
Sure.